In this lecture, we will see response object in ASP.NET. One of the most important objects in ASP.NET is the response object. It is the object which communicates between the server and the output which is sent to the client. By using response object, we can control the flow of information, manage buffers, and we can redirect visitor to another page. We can control the browser cache and we can end the script execution. Different properties of response objects are: first is buffer, which specifies whether to buffer the page output or not. Cache control sets whether a proxy server can catch the output generated by the ASP or not. Cache set appends the name of character set to the content type header in the response object. Content type sets the HTTP content type for the response object. Expires property sets how long a page will be cached on a browser before it expires. Expires absolute sets a date and time when a page cached on a browser will expire. Each client connected property indicates if the client has disconnected from the server. Status property specifies the value of the status line returned by the server. Different methods of response objects are: addHeader, which adds a new HTTP header and a value to the HTTP response. Append to log. This method adds a string to the end of the server log entry. Binary write method writes data directly to the output without any character conversion. Clear method clears any buffered HTML output. End method stops processing a script and returns the current result. Flush method sends buffered HTML output immediately. Redirect method redirects the user to a different URL. And write method writes a specified string to the output.